Tobago has recorded an additional COVID-19 related death. According to the latest update from the Division of Health, Wellness and Family Development, active cases on island are now 185. Three people are in the intensive care unit while 146 are in home isolation. Those with flu-like symptoms are reminded to stay at home and contact the toll-free hotline at 800-HEAL.